Serial killer, I stay with the ball. Your money like blankets is easy to fold. My tape is free, but it still can be sold. I'm shitting on niggas, it's nasty like mold. Fuck a Da Vinci, cause I am the cold. I'm looking like butter, cause I'm on a roll. If I'm on a north, then I stay with a pole. Went to the doula and got a new watch. The bezel is green and it's looking like snot. Picked up the beamer, pulled it out a lot. You said that I'm clean, I get that a lot. Went to the doula and got a new watch. The bezel is green, it's looking like snot. Picked up the beamer, pulled out of the lot. You said that I'm clean, I get that a lot. My name is Wonder, cause I get the bread, got rid of
it. Yo, what's cracking, YouTube? This is the one and only kid, Wesley. This is my first video, this is my part. Yeah, this is my first game here. I'm out here running with Coach Gotti. He's a shooting guard, I think 6'4". I'm out here running with King Murphy. He's got a new small boy, he's 6'10". We out here trying to go on the street at this old town thing. I'm 5'7", point guard, but I wanted to know. Outside, inside, or balanced, I don't know what he is. I made him outside, but he does a lot of freakish things just to be outside. I try to sauce him up, stepping, messing up my dribble, so I'm gonna kick it out to Murphy, let Murphy go on and slam on him. He could have been blocked, they could have, but nah, Murphy know how to finesse it a little bit. And this is my first video on this account. I'm trying to get it up there. So be sure to like, subscribe, comment. As he's throwing the ball over off people's back, I thought he was gonna get in one. But be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Share the video, man. Try to get it out there. Much love. I really enjoy playing 2K. You see how my hair, I'm a legend one. The bar for legend one moving slow. Give me the cookies. That's that pick if I can go there. I'm gonna stop putting up on the kid. Take the bow for him. Thank you. And you see that butter. It wasn't green. Pope always told me, if it's not green, I mean it's butter. You know what I mean? Y'all get it. I'm running out of court real quick. I see Murphy. I'm trying to throw him a hoop. They give me a nasty pass. Trying to get a ball back to Murphy. Alright, that's five was the best that could have happened. He throwing his little Pokemon card. We're going in slow mo to show you that out. Dunking on him. You on the ground? You on the ground about 5'7" outside? Come on now. I don't know what I am. Let me know. Let me know. No, they getting a little saucy. See, he got a nice little fire on his little dribble. I like it. He trying to sauce scope up the coach. First team all defense. Got that boy clapped out, spinning, giving Coach the ball. Then Coach run on break. He decided not to be selfish. Give me a little two hand. No elevation. Just for safety. Just on my hands a little. I don't want nobody to just throw it up my hand. You have to save no elevation of ball. He coming up before it. Trying to sauce again. Copa take cookies twice. As he keeping it himself this time. Going up. Reverse two-handed. Slam. Gotta keep two hands on the ball. Got to. But we have 13 or 2 on these guys. One of them is legend. I think two of them are legends. And this is just getting out of hand. So you know what you can do? Give him a nice hand one. Make it feel like they got a chance to come back. You know how 2K rock sometimes, man. I don't even argue with they crazy with. I'm trying to sauce them up with the same move. I'm trying to kick it out to Murphy. Murphy slam. They did that to Murphy because of the dunk earlier. They want to feel like Murphy wasn't a superhero. But in reality, that was a dunk. As he get this nasty spin move on Cole. We leave this guy open. This man has a dunking symbol. I don't think he can shoot. But this guy was a star. He just is broken the dunking symbol. The ball just flies out of bounds. I'm running down court real quick. Hit him with a double crossover. He's not even in front of me. I try to keep it out of the Kobe bounce on his body and then I touch it. We just go skip over that, man. I touched the ball. Why did he touch it? Why? Nobody giving me an answer. I foul him. The grade just goes down. And when you don't get A minus or higher at legend, your bar doesn't move, like, at all. I'm wide open, but I ain't want to take the shot. I want to run in, grab me a fire, so I can get that draw foul, let my little accolades build up. You see my head dunking on people. Now that's for my second, third one. It's getting crazy. I hit it 5-7 outside. Getting jammed on people, not 2K. He trying to get past little Murph. Murph got that clamp. I stepped on her throat. Your boy scared. Your boy, you trigger happy, huh? And all people want to duck into simple trigger happy. He probably been a bar for a fight, Tom. And this is Mr. Mid-Range himself, Mr. Greenlight from anywhere. That's how that 3-point line. It's crazy. The boy shoot the whole team in his hand with one hand on the ground. He gonna still make it. I'm gonna argue with him. I make Kobe's throw him up. 9.5 out of 10 I'm gonna go in. Dude, start, he gonna shoot again. I forgot the clack clack off the rim. I threw it on the fast break. I try to give it to Murphy, but they try to give me a turnover. Murphy throwing it to go. When one person's supposed to get a turnover, and you get the ball back, they're gonna make sure somebody in your team gets a turnover. And that's the way to pay us back. That's the way to pay us back. They all know that. Because of this. I mean, I just don't know. He thought, hey, he do the same thing twice. What is he doing? So I'm throwing his Uber Murphy. He's telling his little man to get up. Get your ass up. Get up. Try damn again. Try again again. He got a run try to get a quick step back on me. I don't know why he ain't just finish it through, but ooh, he gets a nice little layup on Murphy. They gotta keep him feeling like they ain't get demolished. We right now, I hit him with the same move I've been killing him with all game. Step back, throw it out to Murphy. That's the end of the video. Y'all really liked it. As we beat them 8-21, y'all like it, please pound that like button, subscribe, comment, enjoy, share. This one on Kid West. I'm out here, y'all.